Thierry Henry claimed that Alexis Sanchez's contract rift with Arsenal was causing divisions at the club and that some players declined to join his goal celebrations. Henry said on Sky Sports, "There is a division in the team. He is asking them to come. Why are they not coming? Don't you want to celebrate? You're not here for Alexis Sanchez, you're here for Arsenal. Arsenal scored. Go and celebrate. Whoever does it, scores, we don't care about that, go and celebrate with your teammate. Maybe we are reading too much into it, but I noticed it. Sanchez made me notice it. It was like he thought he was alone." Fellow match analyst Graham Souness agreed, saying, "That tells you there is a divided dressing room. That shows they aren't having Sanchez at the moment. I only see that when teams are 5-1 up, not 2-1 up. You're elated, you've just scored a goal. It is clear there is a dynamic in the dressing room that all is not well." But manager Arsene Wenger defended Sanchez, insisting the Chilean remains fully committed to Arsenal. When asked about Sanchez's refusal to sign a new deal, a visibly agitated Wenger said, "Every press conference is a psychological problem. Talking about football would be better, I'm not a specialist in psychology. They are questioned, always, when people don't have long contracts. The best way to show they are committed is to give that kind of performance. This kind of Sanchez is a great football player. That's the kind of performance we want from him. Nobody knows what will happen with Sanchez's contract. It's difficult to speculate. It's not a guarantee of how long you stay somewhere. As long as you are somewhere, you give your best." Jack Wilshere, on his fourth consecutive league start, produced a vintage display, his pass to set up Sanchez's crucial second particularly eye-catching. The 25-year-old's deal expires at the end of the season, but Wenger has revealed discussions over an extension will now commence next month. Wenger said, "Beginning of January, it's planned. I said we would sort out his situation in December, end of December, and so I told him we want to meet and sit down." Wilshere added, "I spoke to the boss and he said he will speak to me, so we will see and I'm sure it will get done." And when asked about Sanchez's refusal to sign a new deal, a visibly agitated Wenger said, "Every press conference is a psychological problem. Talking about football would be better, I'm not a specialist in psychology. They are questioned, always, when people don't have long contracts. The best way to show they are committed is to give that kind of performance. This kind of Sanchez is a great football player, as we know. That's the kind of performance we want from him. Nobody knows what will happen really, with Sanchez's contract. It's difficult to speculate. It's not a guarantee of how long you stay somewhere. As long as you are somewhere, you give your best." Jack Wilshere, on his fourth consecutive league start, produced a vintage display, his pass to set up Sanchez's crucial second particularly eye-catching. The 25-year-old's deal expires at the end of the season, but Wenger has revealed discussions over an extension will now commence next month. Wenger said, "Beginning of January, it's planned. I said we would sort out his situation in December, end of December, and so I told him we want to meet and sit down." Wilshere added, "I spoke to the boss and he said he will speak to me, so we will see and I'm sure it will get done."